guys, we have Kiss, Unholy. My first time hearing this, so I mean, I have yet to listen to a ton of Kiss, but you know, I know it might shock a bunch of people, like what the fuck. But it's true, man. I gotta dive more into their category. Everyone knows the classics, you know, but why not dive into the more stuff that isn't? I don't know. Apparently, I mean, any kind of Kiss. I'm just digging myself a hole here. I don't even know what I'm saying. Let's just jump into it, man. Let's do it. I like missing Kiss. Sorry, it's really early. I only had one coffee, so my brain's a bit leaky. But actually, not my brain's always leaky. Anyways, here we go. 3, 2, 1, Kiss. Unholy. Vamos. Dale. Let's go. All right. Now. Unholy. Apparently, Gene Simmons sings on this too. Because I know it always bounces right around with singing. This is Kiss? Already sounds heavy for Kiss, man. Wow, that's heavy for Kiss. That's really heavy for Kiss. Oh, yeah. There's a little guitar squeal, too. Or you gotta do the priest. Oh, this is awesome, man. Super catchy. Yeah, wow, this is really heavy for Kiss, man. Sounds great, though. That's a good chorus, man. Super catchy. Man, you think I heard it before, but I haven't. Super catchy. Holy! Show me! Oh, yeah. That's groovy. You gotta do that. Oh, that was a hell of a bend. Holy! Damn. That was pretty good. Actually, I really enjoyed that. Alright, guys. Well, as always, that was Kiss. The Mighty Kiss. Yeah, that sounded great. Unholy was pretty cool, man. I mean, like, I haven't seen... Not pretty cool, sorry. It ruled. But I thought Unholy was a great song. What album? Is the album called Unholy? Oh, no, Revenge? Is it Revenge? Yeah, okay, cool. I'm going to listen to more of that. That was really cool. As always, Kiss. Actually, I got told to listen to this by mi grande amigo, Ale, in Argentina, in Buenos Aires. Gracias, Ale. Muchas gracias, amigo. But yeah, he asked me to. He's been telling me to do Kiss more, and I mean, he's a huge Kiss fan, and he was telling me that he goes, "Oh, you got to listen to this," and it's great. So I really appreciate it, Ali. As always, thank you, man. I have to give my shout outs to you, always, and up the irons, motherfucker. But sorry, it's a little ongoing thing. Inside stuff, you know, inside friends kind of stuff. Iron Maiden, though. But anyways, guys. So yeah, so Ali, thank you, man, for always, you know, telling me to react to more Kiss, and it's awesome because this song ruled. It's just a good like anthem 80s metal tune, man. It's just, you know, the catchy hooky chorus and a lot of the bass heavy boom 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 boom, right? But when you listen to it, you can't help but like do this and do the pre stuff and, you know, all that. You gotta rock out, right? But it's all part of the show, man. And that's what Kiss does. It brings out the animal inside of you. Ah! So anyways, guys, thanks so much for tuning in. If this is your first time tuning into the channel, cheers for sticking it out this long. And yes, I am this crazy when we do videos, so get used to it. So anyways, thanks so much, guys, and we'll see you in the next one, right? And long live Kiss. Woo!